Hello everyone, I'm Vic, Product Manager from Numotone Technology. Today, I will introduce Numotone's GUI solution. Numotone GUI platform supports TFT LCD with different interfaces and resolutions. The platform includes low-power, high-performance NCU and the NPU with built-in high-density DDR and graphics accelerator. We provide EMWin, LVGLO, and Qt graphic library, and the GUI tools such as App Visa and SquareLine for you to easily create embedded system GUI. Today, I will give you a quick introduce of three of the NewMaker HNI evaluation boards. The first is the NewMaker HNI M467 evaluation board. The M467 NCU is based on the Cortex-M4 core with 200 MHz CPU speed, built-in 512K by SRAM, 1 MB flash, and is compatible with the 4.3 LCD. The demo's GUI is powered by the EMWin graphic library, which shows a weather forecaster application. Information pages can be switched by the sliding the screen, and comes with the synchronized animation effects. Next is the NewMaker HNI N9H30 evaluation board. The N9H30 NPU is based on the online core with the 300 MHz CPU speed, built-in 64 MB DDR, external 32 MB SPI NOR flash, and is compatible with the 7-inch LCD. This demo is implemented by the LVGLO graphic library, showing the music player GUI. Where is the status shown by the animation? The third evaluation board is NewMaker HNI MS35D1S1. The MS35D1 NPU is based on the dual core Cortex-A35 with 800 MHz CPU speed, built-in 256 MB DDR, external 60 GB eNNC flash, and is compatible with the 15-inch LCD. This demo is also implemented by the LVGLO graphic library, showing smart home appliance, display through higher resolution and multiple widgets to interact with the users and provide smooth page transitions. The MS35D1 evaluation boards also support different graphic libraries, such as the EMWin and the Qt. The demo is implemented by the Qt graphic library, showing graphic performance demo. You can see MS35D1 handles smooth effect transition easily between different animation in 2D. Here is a table to summarize the above introductions. You can see the LCD interface, operation system, and the support graphic libraries by the part number. If you'd like to learn more about GUI solutions of the Numotone, please contact us directly. Thank you.